Good morning. I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving. I am in the car headed out to do a little shopping. I'm gonna going to buy shoes, well, some boots. I picked up a couple pair Friday night. No, I picked up a couple pair on Wednesday when I got off, but they're having their Black Friday sale and they've got 25% off, and there were two pair that I didn't buy, and I'm going back to see if I can't get them. So this video may be a little shaky because I'm sitting at the light, and I was so sick yesterday I didn't do anything. It was just, I think it was more allergy than anything and achy joints. So I spent most of the day in bed, and I feel 110% better this morning. So I am out, and then I have a surprise place that I'll show you when I get there. So happy crafting if you're crafting today. I have not done any, and I probably won't get to that until tomorrow. But for now, it is a shopping day, so I will return. Bye. Hey, hey, hey. I would have took you in this shoe store with me, but it was so crowded that it was just awkward to pull out the camera in there. But I found a pair of tall boots and like a, not brown and not tan, kind of in between, kind of, oh, what is it? I forget what they call it. But anyway, I got that, and then I got a pair of black ankle boots, and I'll show those when I get home, and I'll show you all that I've bought. So I am through with that. I think I have what I need as far as shoes. I went in Michael's. They got a long line and stuff, but they don't really have anything that I want or need. I just really went in to use the bathroom. And now I am on my way to get gas. And then I'll show you what my next stop is when I get there. Bye. Hey guys. I am on the road, as you can see, because you can see the top of my dashboard. But I am taking a little ride because I am going to go and look at a car. And it is about 30 minutes from where I am located. And yeah, I've been talking about trading my car in, so it is the day to go and look. Everything is in place. I just have to find what I'm looking for. So as you can see, it's dark and dreary out here, and I am coming up behind a truck. So let's get over, because I hate driving behind trucks, especially double trailer trucks, and this seems to be the day for them. So stay tuned. I will be back once I get closer to my destination. It is big. Oh yeah, RV. And anyway guys, I will get back with you shortly, because as you can see, the road is a little bit bumpy. So I am going to be back. Hey guys, I am test driving a new car, and so I am just on the road out here driving along, trying to see the feel. I really love it. It's up higher. It is a SUV, and I am really excited, but I am ordering mine. I'm not gonna buy one today. I have put in an order for the one that I want so that I can get the color that I want and what I actually want on it. They have a package that's on there that costs like $2,000, and there are only two things in it that I felt like I really, really wanted. So it wasn't worth it to me to pay that $2,000. So I'm not gonna get that package, which is fine, you know, because it was just things on there that I didn't need to have. And you know, what you gonna do? So I am going to head on back to the dealership. And then I'm going to the house. I am through for today. I have accomplished everything that I needed to accomplish, and so that excites me. And I'm gonna get on back to the house and do some crafting, y'all. Mama ain't did no crafting all weekend. So yeah, guys, I'll chat with you later. I will definitely show some of the road footage on the way back. I didn't do it because I was talking on the phone coming down here. Anyway, I'm gonna close down. I'm almost back to the dealership, and then I'm going to head home and to lunch. I haven't even cooked my dinner from yesterday, so I need to get something to eat. And all I had today was a protein drink. So I will chat later. Bye.